this video, I'm going to introduce you to the changes we implemented for precision time orderability as part of June 2023 release. Going forward, all of precision time services can be ordered directly on Fabric portal itself. Let's now quickly jump into the demo. Customers can now be able to log in into Fabric portal and order NTP Standard, NTP Enterprise, PTP Standard, and PTP Enterprise services directly through the Fabric portal itself. Users now have a visibility to create Precision Time service from the top navigation bar as Precision Time. Click on Create Service, and this redirects the user to Quick Connect workflow. Provide the name of the service as desired. Select the relevant billing account information. Select the country. Choose the appropriate service level. Additionally, user gets to compare and choose the service level as required with respect to customer's needs. Note, the available service levels with single service connection will only provide 999, which is 99.9% availability, and do not support redundancy. To obtain redundancy and 99 availability, user must subscribe for two separate service connections. We are working towards enhancing our redundancy functionality. Select the service level and also select the recommended service location. Provide all the necessary and relevant network configuration settings and click Next. Choose the asset type, be it either port or virtual device. Provide the necessary port information and click Next. Choose the necessary purchase order option and then click Accept Terms and Conditions. Upon acceptance and review of terms and conditions, click on Create Service. As the service connection is provisioned, user will be able to see all the relevant and detailed information of the service created under View in Service Inventory tab. Click on View in Service Inventory, and user will be able to see all the details of the service created as viewed on this page. Alternatively, user can also view all the services created from the top navigation, Precision Time, and under Service Inventory. This brings the view of the EPT dashboard, and user will be able to view and edit and delete any of the services created against this particular account. That completes our demo. Thank you for watching.